Too good.
Only 80s, right?
Okay, ow, no. Ow. You recruited me.
Okay. Hey Shadow.
Hey, how are you doing on
numbers? 80 rounds, right? RPS 6.
Oh, that, you're seven rounds. My mind is really heavy.
I am.
See if you can fit this in the bag. Okay. Only 6 months down
the neon track, but we were far too ignorant.
I'll try to find you some. Why are they asking to fill it? Who are you? Who's supposed to be? Is Knight supposed to be playing as you?
Oh. Are you in Shadow? Can you call me?
I can only fit one Shadow.
Oh, yeah. He didn't respond to me, but Quicksilver said he is. So, yeah, look at him. Just in the nick of time. Got him.
It was mine.
One rocket.
One rocket that shoots like two at least. Go on your square and then I'll check it. Just so it can be easier.
Yeah.
Don't touch Republican like that.
Alright, Shadow. Yeah. Did you use kit checks?
I'm about to do it right now. I told you the gold was
Hey, you know what? I'm gonna kid check somebody. Tell me, I gotta kid check.
Platinum's still coming in too, right?
Okay.
Yep, just
Yeah, Toa was having computer issues. So, 10. 3. Alright, I'm looking at a full squad for Republican. Or at least 11.
The most important thing that you touch people. I love touching.
Mm-hmm.
I love to dig.
Yes. Get 500
squad. Capital.
Put your numbers on the
What's up?
You have to put the fucking squad mode on. I'm a fucking bad
player. No, I don't. That's Neo's job.
Can you get some more?
Neo's not here, can't you?
I'm trying to find us maybe one or two more villains. Hold on.
La 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 la.
Well, we have the number, we have normal numbers, if everybody gets on. Well, once everybody gets on.
Oh no. Anyway, I'm not really
let's go.
Oh, kangaroo, go shush.
Yeah, you're a new RTO.
I have no idea what your squad and team leads are.
It's Shadow and Roman, and the squad lead is Fancy.
How dare you?
I know, the only reason I know Tutu's voice is because they annoyed me the entire time.
And you also slotted
Neo, is that you behind me?
Yeah, that's Neo.
It's already started for you on the map. You just have to get roaming and Shadow.
Well, I was doing it, but then you did it before I could. I was literally already writing.
You had one job, Neo. One job.
Alright, hey, Republican, you there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we're looking at normal numbers if everybody logs in, alright? We have three more people. We have three or four more people that, or two people that are having loading issues. One guy's gonna be a little bit late. And did you talk to Knight? Because I know Knight. Who's Knight coming around?
Yeah, he's coming in. Yeah,
alright, so that would be 12.
Okay, you were arrested.
If I say too Romeo, I blame it.
that happened, I didn't.
Alright.
Shut up. Listen to me.
Yeah? What?
It wasn't
what?
My choice. I'd rather be with you.
Okay. Alright, everybody got shields.
Yeah.
Make sure you're running shield. Roaming, switch your weapon, that pistol doesn't work.
The shadow gave it to me.
Well, the pistol doesn't work. Shadow. Shadow. Hey, Shadow. You do know the defender doesn't work, right?
Oh, yeah.
Grab a shield. Toa and Tyr. Toa is alpha medic. He's just relogging his computer. What?
Should not be.
Well, I'm 53, my favorite squad out of everyone.
Oh, I'm blushing, Necron. I'm blushing.
I hate to be realistic, but they are.
Shadow, nice. Switch your fucking secondary and grab a shield.
Yeah, I know, but you called me bad.
Oh, that did. You tickled my pickle, Necron.
That is the best one.
Toa told me to go Bravo before.
Okay, sure. If Toa told you that, all good.
Hey, Slav. We all good?
Yeah, all good.
How's this CMC? You good one?
From what I've heard, he's pretty good. We'll see how he does out there.
Ooh, this is his first run with 2-3. We'll see how that goes.
Squad leads, do your own voice, and I'll do your squad leads.
Word of advice, Tyr, this is going to be, I'm going to need you to stay back and stay alive.
Don't worry, in the fucking...
He's not wrong.
I think in the last, like, 6 offs I've been a part of, I think I've shot once.
Alright, apparently this is
going
to be interior, so we need to
sit back. Oh, yeah, don't worry.
Tyr, I know he may have said that, but I also do have one thing. I like to take pride in having my guys at the top of the leaderboard.
No.
Good answer.
I am sticking to that one shot only.
Do you have 2 DC-15Ss?
Maybe.
That's how you know he doesn't shoot.
Twist style.
Grab a shield, though. Even I'm gonna be running one today, boys. What's up?
Fender.
Check. Roaming, you on net? You're good. Net check. No, net checks. Good check. Who is? I mean, I do the same thing. I'm not gonna lie.
What? Just roam around?
Yeah. Well, I talk. I get to talk to a couple of the guys, let them know we're here. Did you get a new helmet, Self?
Yeah, I know. It's pretty cool.
Well, I can't see it. That's how I figured you got the new helmet.
Yeah, you know.
What the fuck?
Oh my god! Who shot Odin?
Oh god!
I write it up. What happened?
Murder. You can already be in it.
Call 911.
Great.
Yeah, Quicksilver, you're gonna be my 2IC because you're.
I'm not gonna die.
You're legit pushing.
From what I've heard. We good? We ready?
Tattoo check.
Anyway, are we ready?
I think so. I got a two man team.
Yep.
Bravo,
sure.
Oh yeah, roaming. Any word on Zola?
Nope.
Oh my
god. If Toa can't make it, we'll have to see. Quicksilver, be prepared if anything.
Can I do it?
I mean, now you are.
Oh, I always was.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Clutch, if you can hear me.
Heal.
Okay, some people are crouching and getting back up. So I'm just can't stop this. Okay, boys. The CIS baseball is been unshielded, and we now have the chance to take it once and for all. This would strike a critical blow to the planet, and we will possibly end off the campaign here. So, yeah, go shoot stuff. Blow stuff up.
Thank you, advisor. Yeah, boys, let's kick some ass. Let's do our job and let's get this over with as fast as we can. Yeah, give me a second, boys.
Radio check.
Whole Ligma, Charlie.
Ligma?
Yeah, Ligma.
What about Lick Charlie?
A chocolate?
Sand dunes. Oh, this is fine. We have enough guys.
Panther, stop being mean. Ever since I left New York, you've been saying that to me.
Hold on. What part of New York? Upstate or fucking city?
What?
It's in New York. Is it upstate or city?
No, Brooklyn.
Oh, my mistake.
Roaming, what's going on with Platinum?
I'm fucking with you.
He's restarting his computer and he's going to try again.
Right. Get ready.
Yo, Poggers, let's go.
Don't trust him, you got this.
I mean, like I said, worst case.
I got a solo briefing. I was just sitting in.
Worst, like horrific case.
We are in flankers left.
How about this?
Yes, we are.
Flankers.
Violet, you guys can go too. We're good to step off.
Okay, let's go.
They were told we're good to step off. Just no one leaves.
You can like shoot next time from that.
Hey boys, fall in behind me. We crip walking this.
You guys can go. Start getting around, let's move.
We're going into flankers.
Should we get behind?
I'm waiting on my one guy.
I don't see flanker, do you guys?
There goes Dutch.
I do not. He's one of these three, so.
Oh, right lat.
I don't care what you're on, if I can support something now. Run, crit.
Two, three,
all right, let's get it.
We're heading out. Hurry up, we're fucking running.
Hi, daddy.
what's up, guys?
Hey, what's up?
Look.
Alright,
I mean,
hopping to miss one, guys.
What if I don't want to?
That must really suck.
I remember Trapper LZR3 try to fly as low as possible, avoid the A.
Gotcha. Flank, are you gonna be doing running reinserts, or are you on red air?
Someone say that in the ladder.
Yep.
Oh no, I will be doing the ride along for good old Trapper here. He's becoming a hammer pilot.
Alright, I got a couple boys that are loading in late, so they're gonna need a reinsert while we're out there.
Alright, gotcha. I'll get Trapper on that.
Alright. Squad as of now, when we land, want 360 security, hold position at LZ until we move down phase line. All good?
Hey, firm.
Let's make it nice and clean.
Is it my game just being bad, or is this like plain? Like, there's nothing.
There's nothing at the moment. We are outside the map.
Oh, okay.
If you look to your right, you'll see what we're attacking.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna be trying to head south of that towards the giant space tower.
We should just have a talk with them. Maybe they'll give up. Yeah, I want to try to compromise with robots. Nice landing, bye. Trapper. Good stuff.
Alright, dismount 360.
Thank you.
Alright, Trapper, call out on 36 to 23 has been landed.
Alright, let them know we're on ground, Neo.
You're free to take off, Trevor. Good stuff.
We're gonna stick the defilade. Let's start moving south. Just keep spacing. No true formation till we start hitting contact. Once we hit contact, we're probably gonna break west and engage to help the others on their push a little bit before we hit the wall. I see a gate bearing 197. That's going to be our rally point.
Hey, firm.
Honestly, I might say let's just ride this defilade all the way up to the objective.
You can do that. And if we're smart enough, we can use 2-2 as a human shield. And like, kind of like...
They are right. 2-2 and 2-1 are already doing it. They're already taking all the fire. They don't even see us coming.
Look at that. See?
Just prep. Yeah. Hey, we got towers bearing 179. Looks like there's droids inside. That's going to be our first contact, if any. Is that a turret bearing 197 top of the white wall? Above the gate. Anyone got eyes?
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of shitty, but yeah.
It's not.
Copy. Alright, we should be good. This hill should cover us from those towers.
I'll get good and get your marksman for us.
You guys good back there?
I'll go with you.
Yeah.
Bro, it's too bad I couldn't bring the IDF.
Yeah, yeah.
We could have seen who got higher numbers again.
Nah. We get the high numbers without the IDF this up.
Not gonna quote.
Quicksilver? If I don't see you towards the top of the fucking leaderboard this up,
What are you gonna do?
I'll personally do it. I'll personally smack.
You're never using IDF in my squad again.
I'm not using IDF this time, you bitch. I'm not really come with you, so don't fucking start.
Yeah, well, that's because you go to your own dagger, boys.
No, I've actually had to miss it today because I had work.
Oh.
Damn.
Yeah, it's called...
I don't like how we just found a cheat code to this whole mission.
Shh. Oh, yeah. Don't say anything, though.
What do you mean, shh?
I wasn't talking to you, quick.
Panther.
What's up?
When I get behind those rocks, it's really shooting at, or do we even have, like, the rear?
Nick, just break southwest a little bit. We're gonna flank around the south side.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch.
Hey, marksman, look east. I think I saw a contact out in that open area. Anybody got eyes? Hey, B2, bearing 205. Multiple.
Yep.
Battle line on me.
Multiple.
Hold fire. Space out. Spread it out. Guys, form up on me, left and right.
Can shoot?
I can shoot.
Not yet. Everybody got a hey, Roman, you good? Get your boys up here. Get ready to fire. I want to get all fire at the same time so we can take these guys out quick.
Hey, Limelight, get up here. Look at the walls. Prepare to fire at those B2s on the wall. Just zoom in, you can see them peeking.
Can you get a bearing on where it is?
203. I think one of them ducked down.
It's a bearing.
Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, fire.
They all docked. They all docked.
Alpha, move up. Bravo, suppress. Watch that gate.
Bravo does have a clear view.
Yeah, but Alpha's going to with a hit.
No.
Alright, Bravo, start moving up. Alpha, cover our approach.
Keep your eyes on the wall, though. They might peek up and start fire.
Alright, Neo, let Romeo know we have hit the gate. Do they want us to breach?
Okay. What was that? Shadow, why the fuck do you not have any grenades?
Start setting up defenses at the gate.
Can I get cash back on both teams?
Guys, entrench up. I want security around this gate from both sides in case they come at us.
Space out.
Yep, guys, you should be building trenches. I wanted security around this door. Or do.
By the way, should I recommend you have like two lines of trenches in front of the door?
I want one line directly in front of the door, and then another U line on the outside for any exterior attack.
You said it better than I could.
Copy.
You missed that B2.
Yeah, quick, you're just on security.
There you go. It's down.
No, it's down. It's not dead.
Yeah, I'm trying to find the perfect, you know, like, angle, you know?
Yeah, dude. It feels like taking a dick.
What?
I wouldn't know that because I actually showed them IRL.
That doesn't mean you don't know what a dick pic is.
Of you jerking off, and then you show them IRL, and then you're like, oh my god, it's bigger than I expected. And you're like, yeah, baby.
He's not wrong.
Wait, Panther, why are you...
Shut up. Make sure to put bling on your wrist and get your balls and your face in the dick.
Oh, so it's just...
Dude, it's all about presentation. It's marketing. Marketing.
Limelight, can you, just work on some bottles, like, just in case you get, like, mortared by something out of the blue.
Set up a new LZ here, Neo.
Solid.
We got red lasers coming in from our northeast, guys, so eyes up.
Wait, red lasers or blaster fire?
Blaster fire. It's the same thing. They're fucking red. Oh, that's okay. CIS. If it's red, it's CIS.
No, sorry. Sometimes red lasers, you know, I get flashbacks from, like, laser tag.
Running out of King Arthur names to use.
What about,
weapon, when we're in contact, guys, weapon out.
Excalibur is already pretty lengthy. Oh, what's the name of his, like, white?
What about Exodus? Do Exodus, come on.
Do we have Cerberus?
Ow.
Engage.
That's, north. I don't know what that is. That's a gag.
Yes.
So engage. You got the IPM.
No, Cerberus is the three-headed dog.
Neo, get down.
One of your is.
Hawk.
Tyr, get down for backwest.
Well, Guinevere was Longo's and Turbine.
Northwest to north is, find this whole broken dome is, tank.
What was his father's name?
Probably King Arthur, that's how they named everyone back then.
Hey, roaming.
2-3 green.
Wait, no, King Arthur was
on. Roaming, get on that exterior trench line, start firing at droids.
Because he drew the sword.
He was an orphan.
Watch bearing 4-2, guys. Shadow, you focus on that gat. It's coming around. Hit it.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Oh, I'm healing myself.
We got a medic. Clear.
There we go.
Good hit.
Probably got
friendlies. Yeah, looks like that. Looks like no. Longbow. Hey boys, welcome to the party.
Hello. I said longbow. It's fine.
Yes. Yeah, but I knew we had droids coming that way too, and their desert shit freaks me the fuck out. They look like droids.
Did I die? Oh my god. Oh. Yeah.
Are they good? Broadsword 2-2 is still almost like fucking half a click out.
Yeah, they're also dying, which is funny.
Well, 2-1 was supposed to go support 2-2, but I don't know what's up.
I like how 2-1 and 2-2 are both supporting each other, and we're the ones that are here.
Also, Lane just crashed.
Oh, great.
Wait, who's
ask for, I mean, we'll hold for another minute or so, but if not, ask for tasking. Oh, hey, Knight.
Ice.
There you go.
How's it going, Jeff?
Yeah,
you're going
Bravo. About to spawn back
wait, wait,
in.
Wait,
he going?
He's going with you. Cooker's on.
Knight,
I'm sorry that you have to listen to Shadow.
That's okay.
Hey, guys! We have secondary IAT.
Hey,
guys!
I told you we should have brought IDF.
Yeah, it's fine. Alright. I want both teams on that exterior wall, medics on the interior. Let Nova... Nova. Let Longbow fire their fucking mortars. Make sure they don't get shot. Because we're going to get mortared ourselves now.
Then I get ready.
Grenade! Cast.
Can I get a cast check?
Did I good?
Alpha's currently green.
Okay,
I'm
new version of beta.
I'm fine, I'm
gonna need
a
stitch. Hey, you got the longbow, guys?
Bravo has two,
Nova needs medic.
Green and one blue.
Do you need medical in here?
Yeah, a little.
Come here. You got three medics here, Nova. No point in not being healthy. All right, guys. Nova, an apple a day keeps everybody away when you throw it hard enough, all right?
That's why you use a coconut.
All right, Neo, ask for tasking. 2-3 and Longor both holding at the gate.
We
didn't cheese it, but all right. Hey, I want Bravo in the front trench line. Alpha, get on the sides. You're gonna open the gate for us. Let's go. Get set. Copy that. Taking the whole facility. Got it. All right, line it up. Get a battle line. Alpha, let me know when you got Alpha Bravo. Let me know when you're ready. Guys, get over here. Let's go.
Get on the gate, boys.
Inside trench.
Inside trench, Shadow.
Stupid. Wow.
All right, are we in position? Alpha, you got guys on both sides. Ready? Opening.
A-firm.
3, 2, 1. Light him up. Spider droid, right. Good shot, B2. Hey, Barry, 201, ledge.
Panther's down.
I'm on my way.
Closing the gate, boys.
Roving, take squad.
Let's suppress the fire on the main gate. Try to get that fucking thing down. Okay, start doing medical. Gate's closed. Start doing medical.
What the fuck was I hit?
Give me a gas check. Where's Panther at?
Broadsword call signs. This is Broadsword 2 roaming. Rep and Ace are over. Dead. Broadsword 2 roaming. Broadsword 2 wait 1. Romeo, sit rep. Oh, Acer, over.
Well, that happened.
To Romeo, this is Broadsword 2-1. We are currently engaging the droids to the side to assist 2-2 at this time. We are currently green, red, yellow. Over.
2-1, this is 2 Romeo, saw a copy on last up. Two three, this is 2 Romeo, sit rep and Acer, over.
We took the wall pretty easily. It's when we opened the door and I got one tapped in the head. Other than that, we were good.
Did you see my suppressing fire?
I don't. I did it because you're on a completely other side of the wall. We're inside. We're inside the wall already.
You see, there's a squad that was moving on the opposite side of the wall while the droids were shooting.
Yeah.
And I was returning fire to distract them so that that squad could end. And then they start shooting back. I was like, okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's you, two or two two flopping back and forth. We're on the complete like east side, just, you know, away from everybody else. I think all we have is like two longbow guys.
Scorpion Les, did you guys enter the actual main objective? Over.
Did we get pushed back? Line up. We're lining up in the main gate.
Solus, they're not inside. They're at the gate.
This is 2-3. He advised. We attempted one push. However, due to a few casualties, we retreated back to our bunkers. However, we will be attempting a secondary push momentarily. Have copy.
2-3-2-6, copy on last. If you guys want to, you guys can also wait until more friendly forces arrive to assist from the other side.
Nah, we got it. My boys got it.
I was laying at the base of the walls there and just kneecapping everything that was inside.
Yeah, well, it's like we just had a couple unlucky one taps. Like, I literally got one tap that was completely green.
I learned the DC-15 motto for the 501st. It looks cool because it's got the right
Broadsword,
spread is absolutely fucking terrible.
Yep. That's why he still uses a keg.
The
LE is actually the old motto.
Hey, are we got a reinsert coming? Because I've been here for like a good 10 minutes.
Probably. I mean, 2-2-6, copy on last. She can't wait.
I don't want to call it. Solus, I don't want to be the one to call it in, but are we getting an infill? Because it's been like 10 minutes.
That's his job.
That's why I'm telling Solus. I don't see any lats, and I'm like,
That explains a lot.
You know, we got to the first part and the second part. Lots of mine droids, lots of B2s with rockets, you know?
Yeah, see, we were waiting for you guys to start to push in, but it was just taking a little bit too long.
Yeah. But we can't push in when we're all asleep.
Yeah.
Raped on that hill.
Yeah.
I called into Odin like, hey.
Oh, hey, Slav.
Uh-oh.
Solus and Slav are here now.
I swear to God, Slav, I thought you had an arrow in your head for a minute because I didn't realize it was your fucking visor.
All right. Oh, platoon's whittling down.
This particular map I've done for every squad so far, and it's been the exact same thing every single time. Yep. It only takes
two. I can say right now,
Oh, good. My guys are assaulting the main complex now.
To be fair, I'll take.
Hey, that's what I want them to do. Roaming knows me.
Alexa, play Star Wars. How dare you disrespect my boy like that?
Because I'll do it to him when I'm in the lat too.
How dare you? That's it. You get to walk. You're blacklisted from Hog's lat. Enjoy your long walk. Did these guys just get back?
Oh, it's the other pilots.
Hey,
hey, yo.
I was so confused for a second. Hog, I was like, he's dropping people off, but they were the pilots.
Yeah. They're fucking winded as shit.
Well, let's see here.
So, Hog, how much AAA?
LZ Excalibur, if you can, please.
Alright, so Excalibur?
Yeah, at least for me.
Like the sword?
Yes, like the sword.
Yeah.
Cringe.
Well, I have Neo, so yeah.
Imagine not naming all of your LZs after food.
Can you drop us off at LZ Lancelot?
No, we've got the whole theme going here, I see.
Man, 2-2 is just getting molested right now.
I think we have.
Alright, I'm just gonna do this. If you're not getting an Excalibur, just stay in the light. If you are getting an Excalibur, just get out there, alright?
Yeah, I got you.
Here, Pumpkin. What LZ are you close to?
Oh, good.
I'm
my
gonna
boys
create
are
an LZ.
I'm in the lot.
Alright, LZ, go Wayne if you can. It's slightly northwest of Broadsword 2-2.
Yep.
Right.
Okay, start moving southeast, boys. Start moving southeast.
Well, he's Excalibur.
Thank you kindly,
yeah,
sir.
Just run over there for
LZ, right.
Man, they have such a nice place to...
Hey, coming in. Back on ground. Status update.
We're currently pushed back the gate, and we're continuing moving down along our face line right now.
Solid copy. Solid copy, how are we on numbers? And in CAS?
No casualties. We did hit a grenade though. So
copy.
Some of us are
Hey, watch spacing though. You guys are bunching up a little bit here. Hey, sniper! 185 in the tower. He's what's getting you guys. Cover fire. Shadow's dead. 2IC, step up.
Reloading. I gotta be left right. Cover me.
Fuck's sake!
Oh my. Yeah, it's not a good spot. It's not that wire is worth more. It's a laser wire, though.
Okay, boys. Get some trenches up. Get some defenses up. Give me a gas. Gas check.
This is some bullshit. Shadow, this is what I get for trying to cover your body.
What? All friendly elements on the cell are. This is Voss 2-6 requesting Syrup and Acer, over.
The classic going for a landing and then fucking...
Last call's on number, bro. We are currently helping 2-3 clear out the injured part of this main objective. We are green, yellow, green. We lost one man. How copy?
Anyone up? We just lost the RTO. Do I need to go on?
Jesus.
Nah, no.
I'll wait
I
for
up,
Neo
like...
to eventually get here.
Yeah. I got
Neo.
Shadow as well.
Yeah.
It's not like I wasn't just in a lat like 10 seconds ago.
We are currently green, yellow. Currently,
that was the door.
Baseline.
I think you were the only one.
Yep, and then I landed and instantly got one tapped again.
Panther, you died again? No. Really?
I got one tap trying to tell you boys to space out.
We are green, yellow, green. Deal with a large amount of casualties at 2-3 marker. How copy?
Do you guys need to beat 2-2 stairs?
Copy and last. Hold off.
No.
Out.
Wait,
2-1, 2-2, this is 2-6. Once
six
you guys have
regrouped
together, go ahead and push
one
towards the objective
to
help.
Yo, that one got
2-3
from
the enemy.
Well, I mean, it sucks,
because
2-1's the only
man's
one.
Man's racking up the skill count. Kill streak, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they're dying also.
Yeah, but 25 doesn't give you a nuke, so...
He just gets 2 more, and then he gets to call in a care package. I think you call it an RCFD right now, right?
How's that?
Can Neo hurry up?
Neo, let's go. We're waiting on you.
Sicko that got armored on Broadsword 2-2 marker.
Wait for Deadeye.
Deadeye
ride.
No, we're going now. Please let the people team so I can give them a Zeus
here. Alright.
Hang on. How about the
little Broadsword 2-2 solid copy on last? Out.
Let's switch back to Aerith Deadeye.
Alright, we're... I'll come grab.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, where am I going to bring the poison? Excalibur, got it.
Yeah, we're the guys that are inside the wall.
Yeah.
I mean, hey, you boys want to be pushing the front.
Damn right. I didn't say it was a bad thing.
Advisor, Broadsword 2-2, over.
I just gotta stop getting one-tapped.
Okay, boys, follow me.
I swear if we land and, like, we all get on, then a sniper just one-taps you, I'm gonna just die laughing.
You know what, so go ahead just to prevent that. Position, just enter that. Do you want to keep going?
Solid way behind cover. If you die,
oh my God.
I have
the objective. Thank over. You.
One just appears on the wall and snipes you.
Panther on ground.
Thank you.
Status update. Good.
Two Romeo signing back in the
wall. Alright, copy. Moving up to you now. Looks like we have some, this is you guys. Alright, cool. We're gonna scale east, move around the wall, start clearing exterior before we move inside. Space out.
Move east.
Is this AAT down? I see an AAT marker.
Wait,
I believe that's the one we took out when
Panther, where are you?
Gates.
Start moving east along the wall. Link up on me. We're moving south. We're gonna be moving along the exterior of the town before we move in.
Affirm.
Alright. Just stick to the right of the windmills. That'll be our barrier. Alright, that blocks it. Yeah, alright, let's go. Alright, make sure you guys are with your teams. We're going to do team clearing. Mark buildings as you clear them. Just mark yourself on the map because they're all placed on. Hey, bearing 186 vehicle. Anybody got eyes on what type?
Vehicle.
Never mind, we're clear. Night vision's just fucking with my shit. Alright.
Wow.
Alpha, I want you moving along the exterior buildings. Bravo, start moving along the interior here, to their right. You guys copy? Yep. Alpha on this first one. Bravo, hit next. Hey, droids in the open.
CS test.
Droids in the open. Take him out. Alpha, clear your building. Bravo, work on clearing out droids at or not inside buildings.
Can I get a cash check from everyone?
Panther's yellow. Need a medic.
We cash check.
Neo
green. Alright. Shadow, get your boys clearing the ground. Alpha's going to be clearing out the buildings and marking.
Give
me 3 seconds, you're good. You're good.
Thank you.
Knight, you good?
Alpha, you caught that, right?
Wait, what do you want us to clear?
Alpha is green.
Start clearing alleyways and open doorways.
To Romeo.
Alpha will clear the interiors.
Right. Exteriors, you said.
No, you're Alpha.
We're not clearing these.
Jesus. Bravo's got exterior, Alpha's got interior.
Can't fucking see anything.
Alright. I'm gonna throw a grenade. Get the fuck down.
I see him.
2 Romeo, this is 2-3. Currently at 2-3 marker, green across the board, pushing through the compound. I'll copy.
2-3-2 Romeo, so I'll copy on left.
2 Romeo, this is 2-1. We are across the board. We are currently trying to find a way in through the back.
Hey, just don't push too far west. Try to stay close to each other.
2-1-2 Romeo, so I'll copy on left.
Hey, we still got this flamer. Gonna throw in a nade. Nade out.
2-2-2 Romeo, so I'll copy on last out.
Alpha, how's it coming?
If you're next to me, I can use a stitch pretty bad.
Roman, come in.
Where'd he go? Tier, come here. Hey, Stitch, pretty bad.
Alpha, last call for check.
Hello?
There we go. Yep.
Yeah,
That's the third time I said it. Okay.
Yeah, it wasn't coming through.
Alpha's currently clearing the exterior.
Flamer, fuck
right
myself.
Now, we're doing a pretty good job at it so far. Is he down?
Alright, did you clear out the building that you guys first entered, or no?
That's not working.
Jordica! Longbow cleared that building out.
Alright. Hey, we got a Jordica.
Got a Jordica.
Shields up. Fuck. Bravo, pull back.
I got a rocket launcher, I'll see what I can do with it.
It shields up. Limelight, just stay put. Alright, I'm gonna set up an. Hey guys, RP at OBJ Drake. Start to move towards it. Just careful, there's a Droidica.
Rally. Deeper.
Bro, what the fuck is going on with me today? I think I have the fucking threshold glitch. Cause I keep getting hit one hit and then dying.
What the?
This is the third time.
Alright, 2-1, this is 2-6. Interrogative, you guys found another
extra. I think
another
you pick the ace, I guess.
Yeah, but that's not a real. Yeah.
2-6, this is 2-1. We just reached a back gate. About to breach in. Over. 2-1, this 2-6, copy on last. As soon as you enter, you guys are clear to start clearing whatever's next to you, boys. Out.
Hey,
I'm in. Panther, you're on a roll today, huh?
I think I have the one tap glitch.
Oh, shit.
Panther, I peeked the corner and there's a Druidica sliding towards me.
Two, Romeo.
Yeah,
and then I try to lock on with my IPM and then I just
die. 2-2 Romeo, send it.
You're too close.
Broadsword 2 Romeo, Broadsword 2-2.
And then
we reached the north end of OBJ.
Yeah.
We're gonna clear out now.
I was kind of playing the
team. I told you to go back. I yelled
to Romeo, so I'll copy on last.
Laughing at you, and you realize what it was.
Where's everyone being dropped?
Excalibur.
Yep. Technically, Neo, please.
Yeah, our boys are starting to get a little too spread. So I need to bring this up back in before we keep move on, because we gotta take this differently. We're getting too spread out.
I'm coming in with this Despacito playing.
What?
Just don't let me hear it. I'm streaming.
Oh no, it's on my YouTube. Come on.
That giant fire, that's where we're going.
You want me to take you inside?
If you want to land us in
two
there.
2-6, this is 2-1. We have entered the facility and made a little foothold. Are we allowed to push further over?
Update me, what's going on here?
Also, Romeo, that is an affirmative. Over.
After us, so.
Affirm.
All right, thank you, kind sir.
Thank you.
Panther on ground.
Alright, Shadow back on ground.
Alright, are we at RP point? Are we at the 2-3 marker, everybody?
Neo is. I don't know where everyone. Well, actually, people are slowly getting here.
Yes, everybody link up. I do not want anybody to move past that until everybody's reinforced.
We're like mixed in with 2-2 here. There's a bunch of their boys off this way.
Copy. Once we get everybody reinforced, I want to clear this south alley. And clearing fire left and right as we move. Space out, yo, out of the building, out of the building. Let's go.
I'm throwing a grenade up there.
Hey, 2-3, we're moving south. Link up, spread out, start moving south, watch your open doorways. Doorway left, Bravo, doorway left. Cooker, watch.
I'll be there in just 1 second. I'm getting stitched up myself.
Yep, we're still, we're making slow progress. Hey, Bravo, take two guys, clear out that building we just passed.
Oh my god, that's a Droidica.
Is that another Droidica?
Yeah. I believe that's the same Droidica.
I heard it.
No, that Droidica's down.
We're good.
There's another one. Oh no.
Flamer.
Second. Is that second floor?
Yeah. Just shot one of them.
Someone throw a grenade.
Hey, make sure we're clearing out these buildings. Go, clear it out, go.
There's somebody already in there.
There is? Friendly?
Yeah. There's someone in there?
Alright, we're moving west, guys. Link up on my position.
Alright, I just find out what squad do you want me with?
Just top into Bravo at the moment.
What's the radio?
1-2-3 Tech 2.
It's the deserter. Look at that.
Alright, we're gonna make our way west and then north back to the main facility.
Lima.
On me, let's move it.
Why are you here?
Friendlies.
My game is dying, Roma. I can't help it.
You're good. All right, start moving in towards the space tower. Neo, set up an RP over there.
Hey, we're moving into the space tower.
Pitching it in the 2-3
going to the space tower.
Monitor, look at him in the spotlight.
Elevator entrance. That's where we're going to be linking up.
We're linking up at the elevator entrance. We'll wait for you there.
Once we get there, Bravo set up security, build some trenches. Waiting for Alpha to get reinserted and linked up.
Once we get there, we're going to be building trenches and pulling security and waiting for Alpha to be reinserted.
Roger, this is Cooper. I'm actually on ground. My computer did some wacky shit, but I'm now back in game.
Copy that. This is the elevator up. Let's just build trenches around this thing.
Looks like
2-3. Hey, Shadow. Shadow. Get back over here. Start building defenses. Get security for you guys.
Those are weird ass chip that landed, but that's just Mockingjay.
Yeah. Copy. Link up with us. We're getting ready to breach. I want shields in the front.
Two Romeos. Copy. Over.
Everybody, I want shields out on entry. We're gonna have Alpha is gonna breach first. We're gonna wait 10 seconds and then Bravo's gonna breach.
2-2. Are we good to go through the teleporter? Over.
2-3.
Never mind, I get Cruz not going first because 2-3 was to be special.
Alright,
2-2, pull back. 2-2, this is 2 Romeo. Which teleporter are you looking at? Over.
Alpha, once you lined up on the elevator, getting ready.
There's AET bearing southeast.
2 Romeo.
Priority.
2 the one at 001, break 092.
Clear back.
Over.
Clear.
2-2, this is 2 Romeo. That is a negative. Do not enter that location at this time. Over. 2 Romeo, this is 2-2. So I'll come
good
down
hit.
Line,
so. 2 Romeo, this is 2-3. Be advised, we are at the same elevator entrance. How copy?
Oh my
Broadsword 2-1, this is Broadsword 2 Romeo. Move to support Broadsword 2-2 and 2-3. We will be moving through the elevator up as a platoon. Over.
2 Romeo, this is 2-1. Solid left. Move now.
2-3, other squads are going to be moving with us, but our plan is as follows. Alpha, you are to enter first with shields. Provide cover. Wait 10 seconds. I want you to move up about 10 meters. Bravo, you will enter after that using Alpha as a shield wall to engage. Alpha, stay low. I know, I heard. I'm waiting for platoon. I told him to wait. Once, wait, do not push in yet. We are waiting for the rest of the platoon to come in, but that is going to be our plan once we breach. Copy. Hold on. Guys, you guys know the plan. Alpha, ready. Alpha's ready. Alpha, breach. Shields up. Bravo, ready.
It's clear, only one droid.
Copy. Bravo, breach. Same thing, Alpha shield wall front, Bravo behind with the guns. Grenade, grenade! Use shields when you need to block the shrapnel, boys. Kaz check. Hey, 2-3. Hit this exterior wall. Do not go past it at the moment, but when we do, we're going west. Clear contacts.
I'm hurting.
Cast check.
Remember getting talked. Yeah, get an untalking or whisper when with another squad. This is only sprays.
That might just be a thing. I don't know.
Yeah, I think that's just a you thing. I mean, it's supposed to be a thing, but...
No, I learned it from Misfit, actually.
Oh. Alright, guys, we're moving northwest. Let's go. Moving left. Let's start clearing. Careful of your fire. There are explosive barrels in AO.
Oh, my God. I stopped having fire and I got worried.
Was that a BX?
What?
No, a B2.
That was a B2. We're clear. We moving up to the next elevator, Republican. This side looks clear.
Yeah, awesome. Let's go.
I see.
All right, 2-3, elevator center.
Clear. Wait, I don't think you guys can go up that thing. I tried to.
It doesn't look like it goes up. I don't know.
Maybe.
Oh, no.
We got to do some medical.
Yeah, you can cash check.
B2.
Neo yellow.
That.
Hey, another one. 137, 137.
Wait, 137? Wait, where?
Yeah, the flame just shot him.
Oh.
Hey, Tier, where you at?
Yeah. I'm working on the people down over here in the beginning.
Copy. 2-3, link up back towards the entrance to provide support. Our sector is clear.
Bravo has two yellows and, three yellows and two green.
Copy. If you're green, provide security. If not, get yourself medicked up if you're up.
Hey, you're good.
Hey.
Okay. Roma's green.
Hey, Panther, is this an FTX or is this actually a main mount?
This is the actual, this is the last mission on this world.
Okay. Yeah. I had a dumb moment thinking it was.
Alright, give me 3 seconds, you're good, Panther.
Yep.
Alright, how are you?
Oh, man. Yeah. Never want the fat man. Poor man. I said poor man. You never want the fat man, man. A lot of mans. Man.
Room 140 down on the ground.
Yep. Is that a space elevator?
By the way, Tier, Cooker could use a stitch whenever you can.
All parts of the science, be advised, we have enemies targeting us from the south, over.
Hey, ask Neo. Ask them if they want 2-3 to head down off
last
the elevator and push contact.
2-2, so I'll copy on last.
Thanks, sir.
2 Romeo, this is 2-3. Solid copy. Interrogative, would you like us to go back down the end of the elevator and put any contacts over?
Hey! I fucking dare you!
I think that was on wrong net.
What?
Hey, Alpha Bravo, get back towards the entrance just in case we get the go ahead.
2 Romeo, 2-3, solid copy. Interrogative, would you like us to go back down the elevator and push enemy contacts over?
Is that our high com?
No, that's not.
Alright, I'm not hearing.
Any
any grenadiers have any extra HP?
Last call sign is 2 Romeo. That is a negative. Hold position and attack from here. Over.
All right. See if you guys can get angles
Romeo,
in the wall.
2-3. Saw copy out.
Hey, is this the end of
entrance? Yeah, that's why 2-3 was here waiting. Do you want it?
That was horrible.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. If you want us to go down, we can secure what's coming at us. Alright, guys, start heading towards the wall, see if you can hit contact.
All call signs. This is Broadsword 2 Romeo. There is a Scorpion tank coming in from the south. Over.
AT, prioritize. 1-5-4, Scorpion tank.
Broadsword 2 Romeo, Broadsword 2-2.
I want both of my AT guys hitting it right now. Roman, Shadow, clear.
Advice for Longo Bravo, Mr. Trimmer.
Oh yeah, Ty.
Longo Bravo, this is the line of the
message.
Advice for Longo Bravo, pressing 1-10.
Continue engaging all armor pieces. You got another one bearing, 1-4-4.
The tower will be armed.
AT, downslope.
I'm shooting. It's about to get destroyed. 3-2-1.
Oh, all right, yo, God. Shadow, come here, Shadow, Shadow, right here, 1-4-4, Shadow, 1-4-4, come back over here. Got another one for you.
It looks down to me when I zoom in on it.
How's your RC6 doing?
I don't trust it.
Poor man. I was almost gonna run it today, and I'm like, I don't feel like that's a good idea.
Shit.
Yeah, I can barely hit my shots.
Is that down?
Yeah, it's down. It looks like a fucking zombie.
It's just gonna be me mute, but you can hear the gig going on.
If you look through at binoculars, it looks broken.
Damage fall off. Yeah. Hey, what up?
Bro, what is that spacing stuff? Come
yeah,
on.
Yeah, I ran out of
come
service.
On.
Come on, Ty, what are you doing up there?
Bro, you're supposed to be a team lead, Shadow.
Oh my god, I'm taking down. I took down two tanks.
My phone now, I have like a little bit of service.
Advisor, this
yeah, what are you doing
interrogative. Is this index or are we missing something?
Really
over.
Right now.
Yeah.
Oh, ground call, thanks. This is advisor index at this time. Over.
All right.
Call
Neo,
sign.
Call it in for extract.
Broadsword 2 Romeo, index, index, index.
Extract where? From on top of the tower?
There's literally helipads on this tower, dude.
Fair point.
Just head to the east
call
one.
Signs, all call signs. Broadsword 2 Romeo, index is going to be in the vinegar. Return to the vinegar. Call in an LZ, over.
LZ Camelot. Call it in.
LZ Camelot, boys.
Are we actually in this?
My 35 was in my left ear, which completely screwed me up. That's what I get for rushing.
Where's Neo?
Neo, I swear to God,
I see him. Neo. I hear Neo on radio.
He's going around checking everyone.
Think we have enough smoke on this LZ?
No.
No.
Everyone's throwing smokes on the.
Do you think they know where we are?
Get in the lats, let's go!
We're waiting for him to land!
Get in the lats. I wanna go work on my new dumbbell.
Hey, I found Leo!
Everybody's rushing for that one. Wait, where's the second one?
I don't know where the second one is.
Oh my god. Holy shit, man. Why do I have... Now I have to write a paperwork. Thank you, whoever did that. Thank you.
Okay, who's the jackass with the grenade?
Right lat, boys. 2-3. Right lat. South lat.
Let's go. Get in the lat, guys. Get in the lat.
Let's go.
We're getting to south lat. South lat.
If you're in one now, it doesn't really matter, but just, yeah.
Wait, did you say
what? What's up? You did somebody get fragged?
Yeah, someone threw a random ass.
Stabilize. Just load him up. Hey, we're waiting on one more.
all call signs. Please advise the Grenadiers
to stop firing. Do you want me to hover over there? Pick him up? So they can just let him in the back?
Landing, over.
Hey, everybody, Miss Channel 1, please. Miss Channel 1.
Yeah, whoever's squad it is.
Why are there still troopers?
Is he stable enough to move yet or no?
Right. Yeah, he's good.
Because we can just take him back and back to one back at the Acclimator.
I was still giving him blush.
Yeah, that's fine. He'll wake up. We'll He'll wake up when we get him back. Let's just get out of here.
Come on, get
him. Damn it, Knight. Alright.
Is that everyone?
Yep, let's get.
Yeah, I think you're good.
Got a lot of tank kills. I think I got more than anyone on this server. I got more tank kills than everyone here.
Good for you. You want a sticker?
Yeah, well, do you have a new dumbbell rack? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Wait, do you have a new dumbbell rack?
Yeah, done. I do, and a new workout machine. Oh my god, so good. I'm so happy.
I gotta work on my bench.
I'm conscious.
I'm just starting weights now. Yeah. Just starting weights now. Do you have any calisthenics? I was just doing calisthenics until now. You know what I mean?
Republican, for your information, I was trying to jump on that grenade to save your platoon.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, Knight's up.
Talking shit about me dying to a grenade. Oh my god.
I bet you
are this, man.
Yeah, don't talk to my.
I bet it ended. I bet you jumped on that grenade because you're the one that threw it.
No.
Oh,
listen,
really?
A positive
no.
Cancels out a negative, so fuck you.
I bet Republican threw the grenade at me. He's trying to spite me.
Listen, if I did, I would just say it straight up, say it to you, man. I'll take the DA, man. I'll take the DA. I have a clean
I'll take
record.
The DA. I blew up Knight.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Listen, Longbow saw it themselves. I literally threw myself at a grenade to save my friend. Yeah, to save my platoon. That was a selfless act of... Okay, I can scream I'm scared, but still do it, bitch, right? Okay?
No, I don't think that's how it works.
Yes, it can, right? Listen, man.
You got this hog? Like,
I got this one, dude. Okay.
Oh, I thought you were taking us all the way in.
Yo, who's typed on their fucking typewriter? Holy shit.
Alright, good looks. Back to tank on the right, left.
Character Oh yeah, Panther, didn't you like die at 4?
Let's not talk about it, alright? Oh, fuck.
How much kills did you get? You only got 7?
I was unconscious or dead. This off.
And no tank kills? Come on, you could've used your like...
Zakeg?
Like,
I almost picked up your launcher, I'm not gonna lie.
Everyone, like, on their toes when I destroyed that,
where is Neo?
Neo was in another draft.
Oh, what?
Is that him?
There he is.
Oh, shit. I was
bullying
this. Oh, that's fine.
right here.
Hello, people. I hope you enjoyed the op. You guys didn't take the spaceport, but with, well, I would say heavy, but that's pretty decent casualty weight. Guys, I've seen a lot of good things. I've seen a lot of, very interesting things, but other than that, I'll hand it back to Republican.
Yeah, no, you guys did really well today. There were a couple times where we had some issues, specifically at the beginning. 2-2 kind of got the shit stick of literally being the only one to get engaged because 2-3 managed to just ignore the enemy, and so did 2-1. But, you know, it happens. But you guys still pushed through it, and we got through it, which is all that matters. I'm not on yelling, am I? Or am I on yelling? Was I on yelling?
You are.
All right, sweet. Awesome.
Yeah.
Can you cut the music, though, if you don't mind?
Sure.
I'm just gonna give Hammer a second. You know, that'd be a little loud there. Okay. As I was saying, though, yeah, you guys did amazing today. I really enjoyed it, especially that ending part where we all pushed in. You guys managed to, with my help, you know, not trying to brag or anything, spread yourselves out and go ahead and push the final top of the tower very well. I didn't think I saw maybe one or two casualties in total. You guys did amazing there. That was awesome. All right, keep that up. I know you guys kicked ass, and I'm very happy, and this might be kind of stupid of me, but I know Blackwater is watching, so if he wants to recommend me for the Hero of the Republic for saving 2 troopers by throwing myself on a grenade, well, he could do that.
Oh,
right.
God.
Awesome. And I have witnesses. Just ask Longbow. Thank you. Slav.
Yep. All right, cool. As the new CSM of Broadsword 2 for the other one, having to go to a CSGO match instead of here, you guys did amazing. Real good job. That's all I got. Yeah.
Solus? All right, awesome. I'm going to give it off to Hammer.
Yelling check?
Good check.
Cool, awesome. Anyway... apologies for being late. Was being shown something that was pretty sick. We had pretty much fun. We loved flying everyone in, yada yada, you know, usual Hammer stuff. And yeah, thanks for being cool.
Yeah, for sure. Thank you, Hammer, for always doing. We could go to Vegas.
We've reached a point of no return. I love the way it burns. I hear the sound of souls running wild. Your parents, they don't have to know. Come on, let's hit the road. We could go crazy, or we can just talk. We could drive safely, be home before dark. Or we could go to Vegas, down the boulevard. We could be outrageous, it's your call. We could go steady and travel abroad.